Welcome to the next Mission Report. Today, we're talking about influence. Are you paying companies to post on your social media? Welcome to the next Mission Report. Welcome back. I'm Norman Kinsey with Liftoff Agent. You're on the Mission Report, designed to give you weekly advice, quick tips on very specific ways as a realtor you can grow your business using online marketing strategies. So today we want to talk about influence because to be 100% quite frank with you, we at Liftoff Agent do post for our clients on social media and used to post everything, but now we really only post video content that is going to be you and also feature your listings on social media. And this is the reason why. Now, influence is huge, right? And influence is going to give you an opportunity to be able to build a know, like, and trust factor with someone, to be able to build additional likes, additional followers, additional viewership on your social media, to be able to earn someone's trust by influence. You have to be able to build value. It's a book called The 7 Triggers to Yes that states that if you do something for someone, they're going to be more inclined to do something back in return for you. So what type of content are you posting? Is it video? Is it going to be some type of imagery? What type of body and what kind of text are you putting out there? And how consistent are you out there posting? And or are you just hiring a company or hiring, say, something like Keep It Current Matters, putting content out there that's more generic and
that anyone can get out there in the marketplace?
Because influence is such a powerful thing that if you aren't showing who you are and being transparent and building a know, like, and trust factor and tying into the 7 triggers to yes by giving good content that is going to give people the ability to build a trust with you, like you, understand what you do, and also feel like you're adding enough value for them to either say they want to use your services on the buy side or sell side, or they want to refer someone to you, you're really not going to have success on social media unless you do what you need to do to have success and not just pay a company to basically be able to just make sure you have a presence. The day and the age of just paying a company so you have something online and you just have a presence is gone. That's generic. No one's going to connect with you. No one's going to be able to build the know, like, and trust factor. And you might be able to build a little bit of like the 7 triggers to yes and be able to give some good content, blog articles, and maybe market updates to make it that people might come and comment or say something. Also, another thing to take into consideration, these companies out there and the algorithms with social media, say Instagram and Facebook for an example, they're flagging these companies and it's becoming less and less, a lot of this content's becoming less and less engaging. So if you aren't posting yourself, if you're not putting content to build value so you can tie into that really good book, The 7 Triggers to Yes, check it out, and tying into building a know, like, and trust factor. And the last thing I'll leave with you, if you're gonna post online, post content around your ideal client. Is it a buyer or seller, or the area you wanna focus on, with really good content about the schools, the parks, what's going on, so you can be a resource. It's gonna be really hard for you to win on social media. So we hope you found value from today's video. We wanted to give some context around influence and posting and social media and how all that ties in. So you can have more massive success. If you found value from this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe, hit the notification bell, and comment below with what type of content you're putting out there now so we can be able to add more value to our community here at Liftoff Agent. We really appreciate your continued support. It means the world to us. We are here for you and also for your business, and we do offer online free strategy meetings to deep dive into what your online marketing strategy looks like and to give you some techniques and some suggestions so you can have more massive success when going through that process. Down below, there's some links. If you want to go ahead and read the copy, you'll find out next steps if you want to take advantage of that. And thank you so much for watching today's Mission Report. It's Thursday when this video is filmed. Have an amazing weekend. We'll see you next Tuesday for the next Mission Report. Thank you so much for completing the Mission Report video here on YouTube. Please subscribe, hit the notification bell, like this video, and comment below with what mission you have already carried out for your business to be entered in to win the next $2,500 IDX real estate website. We give them away on a quarterly basis, and you can also set yourself up with a live free discovery meeting so we can deep dive into your online marketing approach, give you some suggestions, and of course, if it makes sense and you would like to sign up with us, we'll give you $250 off the startup costs, and we'll see you for the next Mission Report.